Rögle vinner borta mot Leksand i omstarten med 3-1. Två mål av Dennis Eberberg och ett väldigt viktigt mål av Adam Tambellini till 3-1. Adam, I just said that it was a very important goal, your 3-1, when Leksand was coming from behind.
Yeah, it was. It's nice to get that one and push it to a two-goal lead. You know, that's a really good team we played. They played us really hard, and you know, I think it was good for us to beat a team that pressured us that hard. So it's a good win for us.
What do you say about the game? It felt like the first period, maybe a little long time since we played game, or?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe the first couple of minutes, but you know, they made a good push off the first couple of minutes there, and we responded well with Dennis scoring and. We kind of just started rolling from there and got back into our game. So I thought we looked really good.
And for you, it was a really nice shot just under the crossbar. And you had a bad luck the last 5, 6, 7 games with hitting the crossbar or posts.
Yeah, it was nice to get one there. You know, as an offensive guy, you know, it sucks when you're not contributing. But, you know, I felt like I was getting a bunch of chances in there just kind of an inch away of going in. So that was nice to get.
How good is it to take a win in the first game after a Christmas break and definitely after the first two losses at home before Christmas?
Yeah, I think it's good to come here and play a good team and get a win. I think you know, it wasn't our best games the last couple of games before the break, and it's good to get into one here and get a win, which was nice, and hopefully keep rolling throughout the week here.
Okay, thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you.